Welcome to this channel. Please support us by liking, sharing, and subscribing.
10 mind-blowing facts about French Bulldogs you need to know. Not actually from France. Despite their name, French Bulldogs were actually developed in England. They were bred in the 1800s by lace workers who moved from England to France during the Industrial Revolution. The local population of small bulldogs in France was crossed with the English Bulldogs, resulting in the breed we now know as the French Bulldog. Excellent companions. French Bulldogs are known for their affectionate and friendly nature. They make excellent companions and are great with families, children, and other pets. Their playful and loving personality makes them a popular choice for many dog lovers. Unique bat-like ears. One of the most distinguishing features of French Bulldogs is their bat-like ears. These erect, wide-based ears are set high on their head, giving them a unique and adorable appearance. The shape of their ears not only adds to their charm, but also helps with their exceptional hearing ability. Brachycephalic breed. French Bulldogs have a brachycephalic skull shape, which means they have a shortened snout and a flat face. While this feature gives them their characteristic look, it can also lead to certain health issues. Brachycephalic breeds may experience breathing difficulties and are more prone to heat exhaustion, so it's important to provide them with proper care and avoid excessive exercise in hot weather. Variety of coat colors. French Bulldogs come in a wide range of coat colors and patterns. Common colors include brindle, fawn, cream, and pied, a white base with patches of other colors. Some Frenchies even have rare coat colors like blue, chocolate, and lilac, which have gained popularity in recent years. Not big barkers. French Bulldogs are generally not excessive barkers. They tend to be more quiet and reserved compared to other breeds. However, they may still bark to alert their owners of potential dangers or when they are feeling anxious or excited. Adaptable to different living situations. While French Bulldogs do enjoy indoor living and are well suited to apartment life, they are also adaptable to different environments. They can thrive in urban areas as well as in suburban or rural settings as long as they receive proper exercise and attention. Relatively low energy dogs. French Bulldogs are not high energy dogs and don't require excessive exercise. A moderate daily walk and some interactive playtime are usually sufficient to keep them happy and healthy. Their lower exercise needs make them a suitable choice for individuals or families who may not have a lot of time for long walks or intense physical activities. Known for their stubbornness. These lovable dogs can be quite stubborn at times. While they are intelligent and trainable, they have a strong, independent streak, which can make training a bit challenging. Consistent and patient training methods, along with positive reinforcement, are important for successful obedience training. Prone to certain health issues. Like many purebred dogs, French Bulldogs are predisposed to certain health conditions. Their brachycephalic skull shape and compact body structure can contribute to respiratory problems, eye issues, and spinal disorders. It's crucial to choose a reputable breeder who focuses on the health and well-being of their dogs to minimize the risk of hereditary diseases. Regular veterinary checkups and a balanced diet are also essential to maintain their overall health.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Check out other interesting videos as well.